Just into our newsroom, the man who is accused of killing and dismembering an Uber Eats driver in Pasco County could face the death penalty if convicted. Oscar Solis is charged with first-degree murder and abuse of a dead body. Investigators say the driver's wife reported him missing after he didn't return home from his last delivery. They say that led them to the house Solis was staying in Holiday, where they found the remains in trash bags and a cooler. Solis remains in jail without bond.